episode, I'm going to talk about Edinburgh in Scotland. Edinburgh is the capital of Scotland, and it has a medieval old town and a Georgian new town. The high street is also called the Royal Mall. It's a famous feature in Edinburgh. It's a must-go place. And also, please subscribe to my video if you like it. So the high street in Edinburgh is very, very famous. It is 1.6 kilometer long, and this district is also usually called the History of Scotland, and also called the Royal Mall. It is the busiest tourist street in the old town. Now we slowly approaching to a very interesting features of Edinburgh city central, which is called the Overcake Close. It is a narrow and steep valley in Edinburgh of a medieval origin. And also we can see the St. Giles Cathedral. When you near to it, it is a really big giant cathedral. It was shocking you really. It is so magnificent and big. And this is the West Bar. It is actually one of the most famous streets in Edinburgh. And it was named for one of the earliest gates of the medieval time. Now this is Castle Hill. We are on the way up to the Edinburgh Castle. We have to pass through Castle Hill. So you have to also pass through the Esplanade, which is a ceremonial parade line immediately in front of the main entrance. Here it is to Edinburgh. So you can see wonderful views over the city from the Edinburgh Castle. The Edinburgh Castle actually is the residence of the past Scottish monarchs. Of course, now no one lives there. It is now serves as a museum. And Edinburgh Castle stands 443 feet above sea level and overlooks the city of Edinburgh. So if you like the content, please do not forget, remember to put a thumbs up and share it with your friend. Also, now we are slowly approaching the Johnston's Terrace, which is the other side of Edinburgh Castle. And towards the steps down the terrace, you can see two unique phone books, red color. I love it, and I took a lot of photos of it. This is another part of the Edinburgh Castle. And when you walk down the Edinburgh Castle, immediately you will see the new town, and you will witness the garden, the Princess Street Garden. It's a famous garden around Edinburgh City. And you still can see the old town, because old town is on the hill, hilly area, so you can still witness the old town and the buildings over from the new town area. And some of the towns of the buildings, it looks very mysterious. It looks like the Harry Potter movies, you know, the buildings in there. This is a Waverley Bridge bus stop. Waverley Bridge actually is the link between new town and the old town. It's a big bus stop there. And now we are walking 5 minutes up to the Carlton Hill from Edinburgh City. Here you can witness lots of monuments up there. It is a perfect spot for witnessing the sunset after a tired day. And it is a must-go place. You can just sit there if you're tired, sit there waiting for the sun to come out. For the sunset. And you can take photos. And especially during evening time, the whole part of the Carlton Hill just look golden. And a famous monument, perfect spot for photography, very photogenic. And here it is, the sunset is on the way. So it was just like the sunset there is just like making the whole town look so golden and very unique and magnificent. Thanks for watching.